New at noon, there are new charges against a man who owns a NASCAR race team in Rowan County. Deputies in Guilford County recently arrested Joel Courage on several sex offender registry charges. During the investigation, deputies learned Courage ran E33 Motorsports out of the Mooresville area. The company employs several minors as drivers. The Rowan County Sheriff's Office obtained warrants for his arrest. He's accused of a sex offender employment violation.